Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Hungarian Succession War. This would be horrible. It's me, everyone I've PU'd against Hungary and Russia. Proto-Russia. Why would I want to fight Muscovy? Someone who is also a great power. Who is not a great power. Oh. Okay. Well, for one, I have the Poland-Lithuanian Commonwealth before it became, you know, Poland-Lithuania. Also because, let's just say I have plans. Okay, I have done some cheating in this campaign. Like giving Croatia a core on this province. And forcing Venice's capital to not be in Venice. Yeah, this has been a hellish campaign. Which is weird because it's only been 37 years. I've had to reconquer. I've had to fight Angerbach twice to enforce my subjugation over them. Oh god. Next thing I do, because I have such a good western position, is I'm going to try colonizing. But I'm going to do that after I become Prussia. You have every advantage. You have the tech, the higher manpower thing, and we have boats. They don't have boats. What? What the fuck happened to Ingria? Like, because that used to be what was Ingrian culture. Why? Oh god, Moldavia is gonna be a tough nut. After this, the dismantling of what remains of Croatia. Because I brought them into this world in a coalition war. And it was not worth it. I mean, technically it has left Hungary weakened, which made this war easier. another coalition at this time. Oh god. Stack wipes. Golden gun? What? Oh. Wait, why is Estonian? It's probably modern Estonian that counts. Okay. Thank you. Oh, nice. Are you fucking kidding me? I guess my conquest of Hungary is not complete. And with that, Hungary has been pacified.